ride like this? It'd be a shame. My sister's husband's got a model just like it.
It's fabulous, isn't it?
Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. All curated with so much love and care.
It's okay.
Hey, I'm sorry, but I need you to leave, okay? Hey, would you mind? A little privacy, please? Didn't your mama teach you manners?
Swanky crowd, huh? Mr. Ritter sure knows all the right people.
I'm Terry Norfolk. I'm here to see Calvin there.
I know!
Sailor?
Good to see you, sir.
So you talked to Bingley?
Yeah?
What did he say?
That's so funny.
You know, we should get like a notebook and write all that one.
Well, I was hoping Giles would join the rowing team.
The next
generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and things.
This
is the universe's way of telling you to quit.
Making us look
bad. Get out of the game while
you
still can.
Chew your food, why don't you?
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job will be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm? What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. The sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No, not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Hello, sailor. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant.
Wow, so you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the bet. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter.
Hey, what the hell are you doing here? This guy's pissing me off.
Doc?
Call this jerk off snooping around where he wasn't supposed to be.
Nothing. You! Freeze!
Command, this is Big Dog. You copy?
North side, gentlemen! Pacify the shit!